across, recorded a splitter in the grass, and if you enjoyed him as Splendor, you'll be loving it at the end of the year, because our skier is back, performing at the Falls Festival and the South Valley Festival, and a second show has been added for our skier at the Sydney Opera House on the 7th of January. The latest show sold out, so he's putting on an earlier performance at 6:30.
Well, you're
happy for us.
Yeah, and you should go to the early one, because then it'll be fresh.
Can't get them all. You can try and you can be here for hours.
Now it's time to sand some of this plaster. I'm going to do a little bit of painting, so I'll just do the top bit first. It's still a little bit wet. As you can see there, and plaster is a lot.
So this plaster I use is very, very easy to sand, and I use it for that reason. It's going to wear ourselves out. Watch. This is just a sanding pad. You can actually sand it with your finger if you want.
Remember, always wear a mask.